gentlemen, my name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 76. I had to make sure my mic was working there. Why am I not speaking in proximity chat? Okay, well, that's good.
Of joining the Brotherhood with muscle.
Odd piece farmer. Right. After scrap armor, I don't feel like crafting or scrapping. So what are we gonna do? What do we got? Ooh. Epic. Okay, sure. Wait, I forgot to actually look at the stuff. Okay. Alright, let's get going. We got half an hour. I guess we'll just be boring and throw it on six punchy boards. Bingo. Alright. Fuel tank or canister. There we go. Hello.
What?
And gas canister. Not interested in either of those at this time. Okay, that's the gas canisters. Flirters and Mlurks. Oh. Well, that was easy. Weird. Okay. What do we got? Next, we need floaters and a daily quest. I think the quickest daily quest is going to be this one. Rightio.
The curator will announce the next show. Please stand by.
All right, I need to talk to the guy. Skeleton, don't show up till you talk to the guy. It's a little weird, but.
Hello there! You must be from the Archaeological Preservation Team. I have a real problem here. While building new outhouses, we discovered the remains of a Civil War Union soldier. Although the body is highly irradiated and strangely fresh, it's almost like it died
20 years ago instead of 200.
Now I need you to properly inter the body in the Philippi Cemetery. And it needs to be done before our next reenactment.
All right. Shovel. Shovel. There we go.
I can feel something's close.
Come here. I'm gonna beat you to death with a shovel.
You're gonna need more.
I'm gonna need more than that, huh? You sure about that? Yeah, I didn't think so. Your days are numbered, bear. You to death with a shovel. Yeah. Grave. Still done. I saw a mongrel. Okay. I really should learn how to block. Yeah, I need to not fuck with the bear. Yeah, I don't care about that junk. Okay. I don't got time to fuck around. Pretty sure that's got floaters there, so we'll go there. Alrighty. Perfect. I just need to mod some armor. Give my armor a swanky new paint job. And we'll, Oh, we should probably go do campfire tales. Yeah, let's go do campfire tales. We need to get some, need to get those legendaries while they're readily available. Oh, that's neat. They've got the Agua backpack. Yeah, just looks like it's going to be us.
Sit down for a table. Tonight, we're doing one of my very favorite Pioneer Scout pastimes, campfire tales.
This on? Oh, good. I'm sure Glenn's speakers are still working. Hello, campers. Ready for a frightful tale? Remember, these tales are interactive, so put on your brave face and act on the story when prepped. Today's tale is called Terrors of the Dark. Seems the holiday has some errors.
Hello? This story is about me. A pioneer scout. I wake up one night in a cabin, and I see that I'm alone. Everyone's beds are empty. My heart is pounding. But I know I have to go outside and look for everybody. I want to get up. But the shadows are reaching for me. They're gonna attack me. Please help me fend them off.
Destroy the shadows. Bloodlugs hurt.
Outside. There, I see the warm glow of a campfire. My fellow scouts are talking by the fire. I go to them, and I try to warn them. It's not safe to be out this late. There's something out there. I know, because it took my brother. He stayed out past dark one day and went missing. But my friends, they don't listen. I sit with them. Watch, we laugh, drink, and share secrets with each other all into the night.
Alrighty, well.
As the night dwindles on,
Right, forest. Twiggage. Drake Endling. Drake Endling. Drake Endling. Oh, I didn't quite make that. Yeah, I'll leave the wet kindling alone. And gotta grab it so that it can respawn. Right, get items from the missing camper, good stuff, what do we got? Is it, no, okay. Insect pins, alright. Camper's lunchbox. Alright, well, that worked. Wave one. Ah, yes, here we go. Red kindling. Red kindling. Red kindling. Perfect. Five and meat. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. Perfect. Head back. Get some swanky new paint jobs on our armor. We got one legendary out of the deal. Ain't so bad. Poisoned. Modify and repair. Fix Mars. Alrighty. That's the dailies done. What can we do for some weeklies? Can we finish up these weeklies? Complete a daily op. What do we got? We got uplink. Choking ability, cloaking ability, and toxic hazard on death. Alright, I've seen worse. Oh, Morgantown High School, eh? Okay.
Come in. Restoring connection to the uplinks in this area is mission critical to the Brotherhood's efforts. You'll need to repair the signal repeater.
Oh, we got,
Move out.
Where am I going? Why I thought upstairs.
Beginning signal calibration. Team, watch for enemy contact.
Oh, I should switch to the more effective.
Thank you.
Righty-ho, come here, you. There we go. Nice. Nice. Oh well, such is life. You're not good enough. 8:40. Bummer. Not bad, not bad. But, yeah, I think we're going to leave it there, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along for the ride. What is happening with the game? Yeah, game crashed. Definitely a good place to leave it there. See you tomorrow.